Its first law is an object in motion stays in motion unless acted upon by another.
Here's an example.
So Jackson threw this lily pad and it hit the wall and stopped it from its motion. The second law is force equals mass times acceleration. Here's another example. If I drop this pen, it goes pretty fast, eh? If I drop this paper, it's slower. So an object in motion has an equal and opposite force.
Like, I'm going to high-five Jackson and it's going to be an equal force.
These are his three laws.